Hello. Never ever work for bad people. Oh, I remember this one. As soon as I got over the initial shock after hearing John F. Kennedy being shot, we called all our clients to cancel TV advertising. His condition was unclear. The networks hadn't yet slapped a moratorium on advertising. But our clients agreed this was no time for business as usual. Our clients agreed. Yeah. But one of our account men called Jay Denbrock, our national airlines client, who answered in his good old boy southern drawl, "I think you boys in New York are blowing this all out of proportion." I jumped on the phone and said, "Sorry, Dan. I guess you haven't heard that the president's been shot." "Lois," said Brock, "he's dead. Hell, we're celebrating." "Hey, Dan," I said, "I'm in New York, draw. Kiss my New York ass." Slammed the phone and canceled all television commercials. Next morning, surprise, surprise, Jay Dan Brock fired us. Good riddance. When the news got around my agency as to why we were fired, everybody could not have felt prouder. Don't ever knowingly work for bad people.
Yeah, because... yeah.
Publicity. Our national airlines client. My New York ass. This was a that moment. Never ever work for bad people. Thank you.
damn good advice.
Oh yeah, it's type of... What's that one quote? There's one that always sticks out to me. By him. By him. Famous. Hey, I want to be famous. Apply.
Chief Justice of the United.
I don't want to get copyrighted. I'm scared. Is it the moon?
We meet in an hour of
have a bite of the quote. Oh, that's one. Oh, it is the inaugural address. Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country. Yeah, that's the quote. Inaugural address. But I don't get assassinated for siding with the president. What? What is that? Oh yeah, I think I should link this if you want to see it. Oh wait, I'm not even listening. Oh wait, but I am. What? Shh, shh, shh. Shh, be quiet, me. Oh no. Just have to focus a bit. That's the part. Wow. I've never heard that. There's also another quote that came to mind. It was did he say that? Oh, it's the same one? No, it's not. He said all of that. I don't know about that, but I don't know how accurate that is, but I do remember him saying, "Forgive your enemies, but never forget their names." I like that quote. Okay, that was a long intro. Episode 2. I'm so boring, I know. All I did was react to it.
Listen, you hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
Hello? Hello, is anyone there? Does it need some help?
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Virgil, hold the wheel steady.
Shut the fuck.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Chop
the dino?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam.
You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
Please. Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you, both of you. Please, anything.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Just go.
But he might warn Norma.
I won't. I want out of here as much as you do.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did, I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
Taking someone's life, that changes you forever. Avoid that burden as long as you can.
I'll try.
He's got company. Stay here. I'll handle this one.
Oh shit, it's loud.
A flare gun? Let's go.
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
No.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door!
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it. Where is she?
I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it.
We have to leave now.
God damn it, Michonne. Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
For now.
Come on.
Figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us?
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Paint.
It buys you time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work.
I'd rather not fight these people, but I'm not sure we'll have a choice.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you. Run!
We gotta stop him! Now!
Show, no! What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances. Get ready.
Those people.
That
was
that. Holy shit!
They're over there!
Come on, swim for the boat!
Shit, you're not taking our boat too.
Walk away. You don't want to do this.
Oh, I very much do.
We made it out.
Why did love put a gun in my hand?
Wow.
Why did love
this one's so good.
Put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? In my bed,
I like that. Why did love put a gun in my hand?
Didn't have to happen this way. You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out.
We got out of that mess just fine, didn't we?
Wouldn't call that fine. All I'm saying is next time let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
Tired. House sounds pretty good.
You could stay there as long as you need.
And Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Just watch. We don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
Oh God. Acting okay.
What do you see?
Nothing. Let's keep moving. Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down.
Oh.
Shit. I can't believe that worked.
Just be glad it did.
That joke aside, though. I am fairly connected to my emotions, so kind of just flow and integrate with the story in a way.
The crew's gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
There's a shortcut to my house, but you're not gonna like him. Not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
You sure this thing's safe?
Safer than taking the long way home.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Greg and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Some fucking shortcut.
Don't think, just move.
Randall, I found him!
Oh, shit.
This way!
Go!
Shit!
Be all right, Sam.
Oh, jeez.
I'm gonna get you home.
My house is up ahead. We're not far.
Oh.
found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead.
Don't beat yourself up, Sam. We all make mistakes. Move on.
Last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry, but Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should have listened. God, I'm dizzy. Thanks.
A clear path.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you.
Stay with us, Sam. We're gonna get you home.
What do you want me to say?
Anything, please.
All right, what's your favorite food?
Not fair, Michonne. That's torture. No one can make ice cream sundaes anymore. Jerk.
You know, Michonne's got a bit of a sweet tooth herself. I got this one. Stick close.
It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
It wasn't your fault. What happened to Greg?
It's not what he's gonna think.
We'll help him understand, Sam. Sometimes you can't make good out of a bad situation.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him. I don't know if I can.
When the time comes, you'll figure it out.
Made it.
Sam. Sam, wake up. Can't catch a goddamn break.
Come here.
Oh.
Joan, we gotta go.
Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Oh, shit.
Don't fucking move! Not one more step!
Whoa. We're not gonna hurt you. We
just want to help this girl.
Sam. Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot.
It wasn't me. We're being hunted by this other group.
Bullshit. Don't see anyone but you. Maybe you shot her. Or you. Maybe you'll come in here and kill everyone. I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave. The longer you talk, the more blood she loses. God damn it. Fine. Get her in here. She doesn't have much time! Living room, on your left!
Sam? Sam!
James, Alex, get back! Your sister's hurt!
What's wrong with her? She's bleeding! Sam!
This is bad. This is really, really bad. We're gonna help her, okay?
Okay.
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Whatever we're gonna do, we gotta do it fast.
Got it!
Oh. What do I do? What do I do?
What are you doing with that? Sam? Sam, I got you. I'm here.
I need to clean the wound.
Sam! Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood.
Oh, shit, dude. That was supposed to be... Maybe... Oh, God.
You're gonna have to use this.
I'll hold her down.
There it is. This is gonna really fucking hurt. Hold her down. You two.
We got her.
Oh, I think actually that was right.
Oh my God.
No.
Get away from her.
John.
What are you doing to my daughter?
Saving her life.
With that? Are you insane? You're going to kill her!
You want to do this instead?
I...
Didn't think so.
James, let me... Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't.
I don't know. But we did all we could.
Tell me. What happened? You appear out of nowhere, with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
I saved Sam. Carried her through a walker-infested forest back to you.
When Sam wakes up, we'll see what really happened. Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where is Greg?
Sam should be the one to tell you.
Tell us what?
Greg didn't come back with them.
What? What do you mean?
No. It's okay, boys. It's okay. I'm here.
Colette? Elodie? You girls in here? I didn't need them. You left this all behind. Girls? You in here? Donna?
I've been trying to get a hold of their dad. Are the girls with you? I don't know where they are. No one's answering. Half the lines are disconnected.
I've been looking for them.
Me too. God, I hope they're okay. I talked to Dominic earlier, but there was screaming. Christ, it was horrible. I don't know if it was him or who, but God, Michonne, he sounded so scared. The girls too. Christ. I couldn't stand it. Poor things, they must be terrified.
Donna, what did he say?
He said something about a bike. That his neighbor was bitten. Dominic tried to bandage him up, but his neighbor attacked him. We have to find them. They could be anywhere. And if we can't get a hold of them, I don't... Where do we...
I'm gonna keep searching here. Who were you talking to? Did you say Donna? You okay? I do that sometimes. Hey, I get that. These days we're all a bit off. John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you. Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know. So what? You're my babysitter? Something like that. So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Hey,
Emphasis on almost. I was just worried.
Don't worry about it. Happens more often than I like to admit.
If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. A year or so back, she just... She was sick. Not in the head. Something with her heart. She couldn't handle it, I guess. I never understood that.
You can't give in. You have to keep going, no matter what.
Sam said the same thing to her mom, just a few days before. When she did it, I'd never seen Sam so angry. If it wasn't for Sam... Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no.
Michonne, we have to help him.
You're too weak.
Pull me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
I need to help him.
Go back to sleep, Sam.
But...
You need rest.
Sam. I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right? Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah. Fight until the day you die.
You'd be crazy to stay here, John. This woman, Norma,
will... There's no decision to be made on this.
I need a word with you. In private. You have children. A son? A daughter?
I do. Two little girls.
Don't glitch.
Snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's... I could really use your help. Your friend Pete told me all about Norma, about what happened. If she finds us, we wouldn't stand a chance. But you seem like someone who can hold her own.
Sam said you could help me. If you do that, I'll give you guys a hand.
Anything, whatever you need. Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg never turned into one of these things, did he? Of those, whatever they are.
Yeah, he did.
My boy, I should have never let him leave. I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But what if you just found out your daughters were dead? And you weren't there. You were miles away, safe and sound. How would you feel?
There would be nothing else worth living for.
What's left of my family? That's what I'm living for. Peekaboo.
Maybe there was a better answer for that one.
Find her.
Find a good fight. I kind of just picked it without thinking. Yeah. You have to stay strong. Yeah. But anyway, I guess that's a good answer too. Why not both? Oh shit. I didn't read that one actually.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Dead yet. You.
Yourself, huh? Caught yourself a golden goose. You think I'm shitting any eggs? Forget it.
I'm asking the questions here.
Say now, won't this be fun?
That's up to you. How'd you find the house?
You know, I probably never would have. Except you left a trail of walker parts right to the front gate. Like some fucked up fairy tale.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You, wanna get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer?
Talk to her, Michonne. Don't make the same mistake again.
You heard her. Randall needs to check in.
You know, this feels mighty familiar. Except you're there. And I'm here. So, Michonne, what do you want me to say to her? On account of me hoping to avoid more broken fingers, your wish is my command.
Say something stupid, and you'll regret it.
You sound just like my daddy. He was a mean son of a bitch. His belt was even meaner. So I learned not to cross his path twice. I'll play along. Hey, Norma.
Randall, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
I thought something had happened. Where the hell have you been?
Lost. Yeah, just got turned around in the trees until we found a trail. Walker parts that led us straight to Michonne. She's in a house southwest of the tower. So why don't you come, huff and puff, and blow this whole fucking place down?
Little slow, Michonne. Little slow.
Can't believe you let me keep talking. Almost got my whole life story out.
Michonne, pick up the radio. Now.
Oh, shit. Norma's storming now. Go on. Throw some words at her.
I'm not fucking around here, kid. Pick up the goddamn radio.
I have your brother.
I gathered as much. I only want to know one thing. Did you hurt him? You so much as breathed on my brother, I'll find you and make what happened on the ferry look like a goddamn picnic!
He's fine. Haven't touched him.
Good girl. Be reasonable, Michonne. That's all I ask. We'll be there soon.
You know, this alone time. You and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's, then yours. And last but not least, those kitties too. I saw their little heads in the window. Kids, you know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt. Guess I hit a button.
Michonne.
Hey now, don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
What?
Yeah. Got a big hole there now.
Michonne, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Sam, I'm sorry.
No! 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 James! If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night.
Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
I'm not gonna sink to his level.
Forget your pride or honor or whatever the fuck this is. He's more than earned being beaten to death.
A girl left in my own heart.
All she wants is her brother back. That's it. We're out of the equation.
You need to kill him, or I will. Sam, wait!
No matter what I say, you're just gonna do whatever you want anyway. I know you've already made up your mind.
Well, ain't I the belle of the ball? Well, maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked.
Wait, what did he say?
I know how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. Then you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin. You won't hurt my feelings.
I'm sure you'd like to see me dead, too.
If it's in the cards. Well, maybe. Maybe you think you can rise above all that. Well, there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below. There's only this shit every day until you die. Then you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking.
There's still a chance we can make things better.
Don't tell me you still believe that lie, Michonne. This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne. Or died in, or are in that walking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about that.
Either way, they're suffering. And mommy isn't there. We all have our demons, honey. Guess that means the dance is over. Oh, Bella. Norma will be here soon. Your funeral.
I spent a lot of time.
That was intense.
Low. Low places. Where you only have your thoughts for company. And those can be mean. Nasty.
You want to believe all lives and other deaths have a purpose? Believe me, they don't.
It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.
All right, I think I will end it right here because my astronomers told me to slow down a bit for this month, so. Yeah, I hear the energy is going to be intense around this month, so I won't be streaming that long if I am streaming, and not as frequently. I'm just going to rest up. Depends on how I feel. So it's going to be hit or miss for the weeks ahead. Shadow work. Okay, David. Oh. Keep on rocking me, baby. Keep on rocking me, baby. Spotting here. Which cat? I do like this one. A fucking Porsche. Oh, you don't have an 811? Lame. Take you look great too. Oh yeah, put this back in here. I honor the goddess, I honor the mother, I honor myself. That was the Virgo moon ritual. Went great. For the most part. We are connecting with our inner child this month. I hear. Actually got a guitar for Clone Hero. I might be spending most of my time there. Off camera. Yeah. The rhythm games are sort of what most of my childhood consisted of. Most of my happy memories were just, you know, playing those games. I felt like a rock star in a way, in a simulation. Yeah. now. I learned an actual guitar. It's actually a lot easier. The string guitar. Than the buttons. It's funny. I do like how it strengthens my fingers though. It's different for the buttons. Since there is a lot more movement you need to do, it strengthens, I guess, your fingers. Always been a lover of music. Now that I think about it, I don't really have a favorite genre. It's just all over the place. Well, what are the vibes, guys? The vibes. How's the team feeling? I think we fit these. Oh. Oh. We got the High Priestess. I don't know about you, but I think that means good. The magician flipped. Trickery, manipulation, untapped potential. Can indicate frustration and lack of clarity. Clarity. May feel like you're not being seen. This would be a good time to ask, what is blocking me? What can I do to change my circumstance? Yes. Circumstances. Something is hindering you from expressing your full range of skills. Beware of people in situations that do not have your best interest. Your vulnerability makes you a prime target for manipulation and may be unintentionally attracting shady folk. Use your resources to get yourself out of trouble. Protect yourself and don't fall into their traps or be tripped by your own. I like to move in silence in between moments of vulnerability. Say what needs to be said and then disappear. High Priestess up. Intuition, serenity, divine goddess. A mistress of the subconscious. The High Priestess asks. Why is that so hard to say? Asks. But asks you to listen to your inner voice. Combine serenity, inner knowing, and collective wisdom. Trust your gut. And they will lead you to the right answers. Don't force control. Instead, let situations unfold. Pay attention to your dreams, as they may carry subliminal messages. Look inward. Your imagination is ripe with creativity and flow. Free from logic and practicality. Embody the divine feminine. That exists inside of you to connect back to fertile life source in all of us. Intuition. Yeah, I find most of the answers are important ones for the most part. You can find inside of yourself. Seven of Cups reversed. Fantasy, escapism, diversions. While it's amazing to use your imagination, you are teetering on delusion and pure fantasy. The real world can feel overwhelming at times, feeling safer to escape into your dreams. Wait. I'm going to try and say asks. Asks. Okay, that's better. grand visions seem like they're within your grasp, only to be whisked. I swear I know English. Whisked away to reveal cold hard facts. Learn to decipher the difference between illusions and projected realities. Stay grounded. By taking concrete action. Having your hands in too many cups can leave you overcommitted and unfulfilled. Instead of doing everything, what areas of your life would you like to focus on? Use focus. Remember to set intentions. Ground yourself along the way. There's not really much. Just the click of the keyboard. Maybe I need to practice more English. Asks. What was the other one? In a script or something, and I have to say it. Whisks. Ass. Maybe it's my diaphragm. Asks. Asks. Whisks. Wicks. Whist. Whisks. Maybe if I use it in a sentence. I don't know. Ask. Whisk away. Whisks. Grand visions seem like they're within your grasp. Only to be whisked away. Oh! Whisked away. Ask. How about you ask me another time? Oh. I was overthinking it. Putting too much emphasis on the K. Okay, I guess there's an apocalypse outside, you know. Well, that. Oh, Six of Pentacles. Bonus card. Up, that was up. Giving, receiving. Flow and prosperity. everything in its flow, balance. Was it strengthen boundaries, stick with your inner knowing visions? What's this? Oh yeah, be grounded in reality, take practical plans instead of just dreaming away. Yeah, I haven't really been dreaming, taking breaks. Moving in silence. Don't get lost in Hollywood. The witch. That felt good. I like that. I felt very productive. Even though it's not that much. I hear there's a solar eclipse coming up, so... Remember that one solar eclipse with, you know, the Jeffrey Dahmer and John Wayne Gacy? Be careful out there, guys. Be careful. Anyways, that's it. I don't know what else to say in this outro, but yeah. I guess that's it. Guess that's my thing. Awkward outros.